Hello friends, welcome to Global Online University. These are the 10 topics from the Teaching Aptitude Paper 1 for the NTA NET examination and the SET examination of the various states. So I am planning to cover at least 200 MCQ from each topics, and to begin with, today I will take 5 MCQs from the people and environment. So you try to pause the video and answer the question when it appears on your screen. So let's move on to our first question. The first question is, sericulture is option A, science of various kinds of serum. B is artificial rearing of fish. This is not sericulture. Artificial rearing of fish is pisciculture. C is art of silkworm breeding. And D is study of various culture of the community. So D can be eliminated here because sericulture is not related to the culture of various community, that is ecosystem, in kind of ecosystem. So the correct answer for this is the art of silkworm breeding is called sericulture. Now moving on to the next question. The area covered by forest in India, so I am talking in the sense like in the year 2017. So the in the year 2017, you can easily eliminate that 33% and 46% are not the area covered by the forest in India, as 33% is the global benchmark that you should have 33%. So we are well below that, and now 46% is out of question. The correct answer for this, the total area covered by forest in India, is 24%. So it has increased 1% from the year 2016. It was 23%, now we have 24% of the total area covered by the forest. Now moving on to the next question. Which of the following dams is not on the Narmada river? So friends, if you see four options, of which Indira Sagar project, Maheshwar Hydel power project and Jobat project. So these are on the Narmada river. So Koyna power project is on the Koyna river. So name itself suggests. So the answer here, this is Koyna project is not on the Narmada river, it is on the Koyna river. Now moving on to the next question. So next question is, Nagarjuna Sagar project is situated on which river? So friends from south, especially from Andhra Pradesh, will able to answer this question. So the Nagarjuna Sagar project is a man-made, like it is a masonry dam, and it is built on the river Krishna. So the correct answer is river Krishna, and this dam was first, like it was established, like it is first establishment was in 1955, and it was inaugurated by our Prime Minister, our then Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru. Now moving on to the next question. The world is divided into how many time zones? So generally it comes to mind that if every hour there is one time zone, then it should be 24 hour time zones. But the correct answer, so for this question, is not 24, it is 38 time zones. So the world is divided into 38 time zones. Now, so friend, this was it. I will cover, in this episode I have covered 5 questions, but next episode onwards I will try to cover more than 20 or 25 questions. So thank you for watching. Please share and subscribe to Global Online University.